You're not getting left out. This is probably a bad place to ask for any support if you're having problems. Like I said, post messages to the Dovetail support team, and someone will be there to help you. Chris says positive comments on UTS UKTS question mark. I know. I was surprised, pleasantly. Cool Dog Reed, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. Alright. Here it is. Oh! Container on wheels. Hello, driver. This consignment of freight wagons is scheduled to be transported to Cologne Eiffeltor. As it's morning rush hour, beware of possible adverse signals. You may also have to request permission to pass through signals at sidings. Oh, well, the PZB all works on my my display. That's pretty awesome. What are we doing? We are just getting on and going by the looks of it. It looks like we have a route out, so I'm going to set that. Well, this is working all right. Cheese pie, 1211. Another in a long series of excellent usernames. Cheese pie. Very good. Right, so we're in restrictive monitoring. Sounds. Kilometers now limit. Let me know if you need me to adjust anything, by the way, folks, in the way of audio or gameplay graph. Thank you for the follow, much appreciated. Have to remember this thing takes time to notch down. So, and it will continue to accelerate while you're doing that. Right, we get 110 limit very shortly. Moment, I'm using my... Where's my foot pedal gone? Ugh, come here, foot pedal. No, foot pedal doesn't seem to be doing anything. No. Fine. So we have to use that then. Right, 130. So what's everyone's favourite bit so far, folks? What are you enjoying the most? Right, we're accelerating up to the limit. We've got a 110 at the minute. We will be getting faster. However, we're in a PCBM, so I think we're actually in a... Is it one? Yeah, I can't remember what... Someone tell me what the maximum speed for PCBM is, please. I think it's like 105. Dead Bear, thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. Namadi coming up. Super Glasses says, what does the box with FML mean? I actually have no idea. At this point in time, I have not actually done the product the grace of reading the manual. Regional Express and Bill Games. Thank you for the follows, folks. Much appreciated. Why am I on 2015 instead of 2016? I think that's just the thing in Twitch. Has someone added 2016 into Twitch yet? Because sometimes it takes them a while to add that. And I must admit, I forgot to look to see if it had been added. Yeah, Lucas said, I'm looking forward to seeing the Par Penzance. Should be good. Bobolican wants me to do a barrel roll. Well, you know what I'm like driving these trains. A barrel roll is probably not entirely impossible. speed, 120 kilometers per hour. I don't get that. We're doing 106. The Danish bacon lover. The Danish bacon lover. Now that is a username. He could have just said he was the Danish lover, but you know what? Everything's better with bacon. Northern Flyer, thank you for the follow as well. And Lowlands Gamer, thank you for the follow. Wow, the follows are coming in thick and fast tonight. That's awesome. I'm a little bit late getting stuff uploaded to YouTube as well, folks. Apologies for that from the last show. And the reason for that is because of... I don't know, if you were on the stream the last time I did a stream, you'll notice it almost... It's like it tried to go transcoding and fail, and then you didn't get transcoding. Well, that section of video did actually get split out in the same way. But I can't highlight it. It won't let me highlight. The highlights aren't generating properly. So I have now managed to get the entire thing downloaded, and I'm going to manually cut and splice it. So I've got the first one cut. It'll start up, and I'm going to get the rest of them done over the course of the weekend. So the stream will be getting updated. The YouTube channel will get updated, and it should be up to date by Sunday with everything, including tonight. So apologies for that. Just a reminder, folks, if you are having any problems at all, got any questions with TS16, then I strongly recommend you go to dovetailgames.kayako.com. Oh, it's gone to green. Okay. Bad Bryce 6 coming up. Yes, go to dovetailgames.kayako.com and raise a support ticket on there. The Danish Bacon Lover, if you buy TS2016, then you get this train. If you just got the free upgrade, then you don't have the train. The train is and the content and so forth come when you buy TS2016. It just adds it to your existing install. It doesn't create a new install or anything. But you do need to buy it to get the content. Right, we've got 1000 hertz on. Oh, this is going to put the brakes on any second now. No, I think we just made it. What? Ah, no, we were going too fast. Oh well. first fail of the evening. 70 kilometers now we had to get down to. So much for 105. Wow. And all that protection for a green light. Can we go now? Come on, we need to get moving. We need to get moving. This is my first time actually driving this loco properly, so you know what? I'm allowing myself a couple of fails before I start feeling bad. Right, we're back on the line, on the road again now. How do you add coal in the castle without the HUD? So you press the F key to open the door, and then press the R key to do the stoking. So the R key dynamically controls stoking. So when you press the F, open the firebox, press and hold R, and you'll start seeing the firebox fill up. When you want to finish, I think you just press Shift F to close the firebox door, and that will kill the stoking off at the same time. Right. Well, to be fair, this is one of the hard scenarios, so it's that's fine. It's not called extreme for no reason. What's my favourite line and train? If you're talking about in TS16, it's the Grange on the Riviera in the 50s. Strat Shadow says you can't drive and fire. Once you get the hang of it, you can. Once you get the hang of it. Green light. Oh, I didn't realise the cab light was on. So, yes, I will turn the cab light off. Don't like driving with the cab light on. Right, we have a minute to try and gain back after that little floof. Now, I do need to give some serious consideration to screenshotness. Yes, indeed, Finchline. Cab lights are apparently for noobs. Going via Sinzig, Rhine. Wow, we're still not gaining time. This is a tight schedule. Mind you, we are really, really close to the destination now. BK Gaming, no, you can't buy Riviera in the 50s separately. You have to buy TS16 for that content. Oops, I put the brakes on without cutting the power off. Panicked because I've got another expect stop signal. Not quite sure why we're getting all of these expect stop signals. That's strange, but never mind. Now it's green. We must be following another train up there, but that implies that we're only getting one block protection instead of two. Well, we still got 125 points, even though we're late. Ah, because we're not late. Because it's a go via. Aha! Technically a bit early. Another expect stop coming. Oh, I did it again. I left the power on. Right, let's get the brakes on because we've got another yellow here. Yellow means expect stop. It means the next signal is red. Acknowledge that. Slowing down. 70 kilometers an hour is where we need to be. And indeed, the next signal is red. Right, so we have a red light there. Oh dear. I must apologise if I'm not paying enough attention to folks in chat. It's as usual, I'm driving a German loco and it commands 110% of the attention. But we have a red light here. Now. That's because we do indeed have a train in front of us. See, ideally I'd like to keep going and not have to stop. Ah, we've been given green, yellow, followed by expect stop. Okay. That makes sense. That means I'm good for one section, but expect stop at the next light. I think. Something like that. I'll need to acknowledge that. Oops, I forgot about the CIFA. So busy worrying about the PZB, I forgot about the CIFA. Don't nuke this out right too much, because we're going to be stopping pretty shortly. According to the chat thing, the stream is offline. Does that mean we've just gone transcoding? Guess that's our light over there. Danish bacon lover, how do you make govar instructions? They're the little red flag, is one way of doing it. The other way of doing it is to make a stop at instruction, and you set the speed to 1 mile per hour. That has the same effect. So still in 70 kilometers per hour restriction. I guess the flashing 70 probably should have given me a little away, given it a clue, given it away previously, shouldn't it? So yes, that's our green light. That's a green vor signal, so we are in fact good to proceed. And the 70 has stopped flashing. Good news. In which case, we can get sped up again. Speed limit 120, but I think we're limited to something like 100 kilometres an hour. So, and I'm not inclined to go 100 kilometres an hour. Thank you for the follow. With respect, I'm not going to say your name, but thank you for the follow. Looking at it, that's a smacky button. I should be using a smacky button for pizza for Sifa as well, shouldn't I? Maybe I need to invest in another smacky button. Talking on Skype and I couldn't acknowledge the Sifa in time. Or did I get there? I got there! I did, we're not slowing down. Excellent! I need to stop talking to Steve while I'm driving a train. It keeps requiring me to press the enter key on the keyboard. Well, time-wise, according to this, at this sort of speed, we're actually still running... Oh, actually running a little behind schedule now. It's drifting gently away, but we don't have to accelerate too much, I think, to be able to get on the right side of that timing. Got 1.8 kilometres to go to get to Oberwinter. He asks if Steve is hijacking or sabotaging the stream. Absolutely. Right. Oh, okay, we've gone a fair old way here. 42 kilometres. Right. There we go, coming in through here on time. Next waypoint is in 5 kilometers. More great green light goodness. Sounds like you're all enjoying Riviera in the 50s. It was pretty popular internally as well. It is a dream come true for me to have a comprehensive Steam package like that. It really is. Cheers, speedy little guy. Moggy came up with a DTG conspiracy about the Riviera line. Go on. Let's hear your DTG conspiracy. Also, has anyone gone on to the store in game and spotted the couple of sneaky little sneak out announcements that are in there about a new route and a new loco coming in the future? Leading. Thank you for the follow, much appreciated. Got highlights over here, I didn't realise that. That's cool, what else can I do? Button backlight. Screen. Look at this. Toys to play with. Toys to be distracted by. Joe the Fish says the North London line and the BR82. Well, it's actually the BR86, but yes. And that screenshot of that BR86 looks a bit tasty. Just a bit. Right, we've got an expect stop signal again. These new toys are a recipe for spads, they're a recipe for Nebworth, they're a recipe for failing, generally speaking. Isn't Matt's rail driver count? I can possibly move it a little bit. How's that? Right, well, we're under the 70, long way under the 70, so. Push the big red button. What, that one? The one that says emergency stop? But I'm really pleased because it's working really nicely with the BIP. Really nicely. Right, we have a green with an expect stop, so we're obviously following a train through through the next station. Wherever that is. I don't think it's Koblenz Mosel Yard 4, but never mind. Lowlands Gamer says he had the choice between playing 16, watching this stream, and watching Squirrel stream, and he's here. Wow, that's epic. Thank you, Lowlands Gamer. You're right, I must be doing something right. If anyone can figure out what that is, let me know. Oh, and Squirrel streaming FSX. Well, fair enough. I've got to wait for the thing to notch down before I can apply any power, or any braking, sorry. Now we can apply brakes. Don't need to apply too much brakes, we're already well under 70. Oh, we've got a green-yellow indication, just to be different. Britannica's having problems. I'm trying to revert 2015. What problems are you having, Britannica, and have you raised a support ticket? And got the guys at the on the support desk to give you a hand? They're a great bunch, and they will help you. Stekshev, when does the Academy get updated? I don't know. Keep an eye on Engine Driver and Facebook for the note on that. So we've got a 40 km/h speed limit past this signal. So I'm just going to get the speed brought down. Got quite a heavy train behind us, which is why this thing takes a little while to come down in speed. All of a sudden we're 5 minutes late going through the next station. Never mind, we've got 9 kilometres to get to Bonn, so hopefully we can make that time up. Livius, I don't have TS2916. Sorry, I mustn't be facetious. oh, it's 50 km/h speed limit through here. In that case, I'll speed up a bit. I'm not using the official software, I'm using... Oh, I didn't press the acknowledge button. I'm not using the official software, so... but I've not had to change my own software at all. Sorry, I'm busy chatting and I'm not concentrating. But this is why this is extreme, folks! For me, anyway. Right, let's get moving. It does say TS2015, doesn't it? I got most of them right, I hope. That one I didn't. Oops, that one. Oblivious is my software. Unfortunately, my software is not available for download. Although, like I said, I've not had to do anything to my software, so I'd be surprised if RailDriver doesn't work. I did speak to them earlier on, and I know they're doing some testing, but I'm waiting to hear back from them. Right, what's the next signal indication coming up? 40 km/h, and raw signal says clear. Okay, so we'll carry on up to 40. We're in restricted monitoring at the moment anyway because of stopping. what am I doing next? Next, we're going to have a look at Riviera in the 50s. Ha! We were due at Bonn 9:03. That's a minute ago. What? We were ahead of schedule a minute ago. What happened? Still 7 kilometres. I'm going to have to replay this scenario at some point and work out what I did wrong here, because that doesn't seem right. We have green lights ahead of us, so I'm out of restricted monitoring, so I can push up to 50. Ayrton's 8, I started the stream an hour early today. If you haven't been notified, then you need to make sure you're on my Facebook or my Twitter, or get into the Steam group, because those are the places I announce any changes or anything like that. So yeah, make sure if you find the Facebook, the Twitter, or the Steam group and join those, that'll make sure you get notified. Steam group is actually exceptionally good, because if you're playing a game, you've got Steam loaded, it pops up on the screen, which is really nice. Right, we're okay to accelerate again now. Patrick Daves, thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. Oblivious, do feel free to share a link to your YouTube. Oblivious is another recorder. Quite an active one, I believe. City Mapper, what train am I driving? This is a BR155, a German box on wheels. I'm going to get a massive point hit when I get to Bonn, that's right. We're getting green lights again though, that's good. I'm definitely going to play this scenario again at some point later on. Really curious as to what I did wrong. Strat Shadow says Riviera Line in the 50s is everything he would want and more if he had a Ronald Railway. Superb. I must admit, I probably agree with you there actually. Someone disagree, he would want that plus Shinkansen trains, then he'd be happy. My map is not available, unfortunately. It's a little tool that I've written, at the moment I can't release it, I'm afraid, but the good news is that someone in the community has written their own version of it, and that is available as a freebie. But I don't know the URL off the top of my head, so if Hopeless Hyena is on the channel, maybe he can share the URL. If someone else knows the URL, do share it! Matthew Evo 14, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. Right, we are now coming up to Bonn. Next station is... got a green yellow with a green yellow inspect stop. We are doing Riviera Line after this, Gav T, and then Parpenzance after that. I'm missing follows here. Jack Formstone, thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. Reese Lerica, thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. £60 an hour, but with an expect stop at the end of Bonn platform. Assuming that's Bonn platform. That's it, we remembered the PZB this time. Oblivious says he restarted his machine and now rail driver's working. Superb! There you go, folks, you've heard it there. Oblivious has got the rail driver working. Good stuff. Thanks for letting me know. Welcome, Agseek. Summerland, am I going to play FSX again or is that not? I'm going to do FSX again. I haven't worked out when or how or what. XI Snipe ZZIX, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. Oops. Right, we have a red light up ahead. Crossing over here at Bonn. Minus 1,100 points. Oh, that's brutal. Brutal. Not brutal, it's extreme, says Fringe Stalin. Where do you enable CIFA? It's usually Control Enter, if I remember rightly. Control and Numpad Enter. Well, if I'm running, you know, 8 minutes late, why have I got red lights? Let's have a quick look and see what we've got coming up. So there's a point set against us at this point. At this point, da-dum-dum-tsh. He seems to be stuck. I have a sneaky suspicion this scenario might be... we might just been given... We have been given our light. I'm just a little impatient, apparently. Are we moving yet? Welcome, Jack Stone. Jack Formstone. Good to have you with us. That one. Ripku, thank you for the hosting. Much appreciated. Right. Next stop is Koblenz-Lützow. hard work. This is genuinely hard work. This is awesome. Metallica says it sounds like I'm playing that Simon Light and Sound game. It does a bit, doesn't it? Finch Starlin is following, is hosting now. Thank you, Finch Starlin. Oblivious, I don't know whether you heard it earlier on when you because you might have been rebooting, but do feel free to post a link to your YouTube channel if you wish. The Gaming Simulator, thank you for the follow. Someone's asked, what are we hauling? We're hauling a mixed load at the back here at the moment. It now, okay, we've got green lights, good. I was just slightly panicking there because I wasn't paying any attention to signals. So tell me again why you ran that light. Well, I was looking at the back of the train. Max MC Daniel 1337, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. Bacon Simulator, says Fringe Starlin, where you play as Matt Pedersen and cook bacon. Well, you want to be. Is that a simulator where you cook awesome bacon? Because, you know, that's required if I'm going to be the one character doing it. My wife refuses to cook bacon anymore because she knows it pales in comparison. Oh, yeah, class minus 801. Oh, dear, that's really embarrassing. Never mind. Miners Minecraft, why are you so confused with the update? What is it that confuses you? There was loads of posts about it on Engine Driver, so the first thing is, did you read them all? Good evening, Hopeless Hyena. Someone was asking about your mapping tool, if you'd care to share links. Oh, my score is just going to become an epic fail at this point. I'm now going to be another 8 minutes late to the next stop. Mine is Minecraft. The update is free, but the content that's in Tier 16 is not part of the update. If you want the content, you have to buy Tier 16. Otherwise that, you get the, I think, the new user interface or something, and that's it. There's a few tweaks and fixes to the update, to the interface. The content, as has been always the case, the content is, you have to go and buy Tier 16, and then that will give you the Tier 16 content. Just realised I'm doing 100 miles an hour. I did it again. Got to remember to let that tap changer drop to zero before you put the brake on. Oh, another nearly 2,000 points negative score there. Nearly 3,000 in total. Oh, people will sing songs of the epicness of this fail in time to come. Hope Lasaina, glad you liked the stream. We really enjoyed doing it. It was a bit different, and yeah, really like I really we really enjoyed it as well. So thanks for that. Transrail, yes, I believe there is only the one water trough on the 50s around the Exminster area, I think. Oh, welcome, Darkness Monster. I didn't see you pop in there. By a sectum. Cheers, Jack Formstone. Enjoy tier 16. Don't forget to find the YouTube page and subscribe on there as well. TBAAC, if there's only one water trough, it's not going to be the end of the world if you break the scoop when filling from it. No, it's the principle. You'll know you did bad, the same as I know I'm doing bad right now. What could have happened with the transcoding, folks, is if Twitch had brought on a bunch of new partners, then all of a sudden a load of mandatory transcoding applications will now be taken up, meaning there's a lot less resource for us riffraff. Cheese pie, what do I do in my spare time? You're seeing me. This is me doing stuff in my spare time. I pretty much do this. Devil mode, do I do beginnings at giveaways? If I do giveaways, I do them throughout the whole stream. I generally have a stream full of giveaways. What's my favourite British steam shunter? Ginty or the J94, maybe? Those two are pretty awesome. Um, Max McDaniel, if you're having problems with the rail driver, first of all, restart macro works. Restart your computer. If none of that works, then go on to raildriver.com and raise a support ticket on there. That's the correct place to put your rail driver supports, and they can help you out. But people are quite happily using the rail driver, so it does work with Tier 16. And someone actually just a minute ago said they fixed it perfectly well on the by rebooting their computer. Big Ford 100 truck fan, don't break the loco. Well, I'm not going to promise. I've already had a number of problems. Welcome back, Ryu, too. Coming up to Kohnafeltor, then we are not far from where we need to be going here. Okay. We are, apparently. Either that or it's a whole bunch of waypoints. Oh, that's really good, Max McDaniel. I'm glad to hear you got your rail driver working. Very good. So we're running 6 minutes late, so we're going to lose another couple of thousand points at this point. Getting green lights. When we've got green lights, we are doing good. I think before I run the next German scenario, I need to memorise the speeds for PZBM. I'm only ever used to running. Here we go, another 2,000 points. I'm only used to running in PZBO, so I've not got a clue what speeds I should be running to for PZBM. Green followed by a green yellow vor signal. Radio to official says, I bet Matt gets gold. Yeah, the gold of fails. Nemo Big Fish, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. That's a red light. Or is that on the other track? It's on the other track. We've got a green yellow followed by a green green. And it did actually say the next, from this point, this signal is, I think, 100 kilometres an hour. got 100 kilometers an hour going through the green yellow. Staying on this line over on the right. My knowledge of German signals isn't especially good either, and it's being tested. That's not good. Bad braking coming up. Got green light again. Anthony Pecoraro, thank you for the screenshot. I'm not sure what I'm doing it with screenshots, so if anyone's wanting to send screenshots, please hold off at the moment, because what I'm going to try and do is make it to where they're not via email anymore, because it just takes me too long to process them all. So yeah, hang fire until I've worked out the right way to send screenshots, and then we'll be I'll be able to do that, and at least that way the screenshots will get updated more regularly than they do at the moment. Hey there, Vaults Gaming. Yep, I certainly remember you from quite a long time ago, actually. Welcome back. Looks like a double yellow Vaults signal coming up. Oh, we only lost minus 1,300 pound points this time. Oh, I didn't acknowledge. Oh, that was a fixed signal, wasn't it? Totally forgot that those like a yellow physical signal, a bit like an Okay, moving on. Is this scenario counting as well? This scenario is just basically fail after fail after fail. Everyone says, oh, you don't fail enough. There you go. There you go. I'm going to own this steam engine coming up next. I really am. Actually, what I really like doing is stopping and listening to this means this train speed up. It's nice. Infiltrator approach, and then I think is where we're stopping. Will I be doing a giveaway today? No, I'm not doing giveaway today. Well, Moggy's got new lollies. Ooh, what have you got? Speeding. Never mind. I mean, it's minus 6,000. Oh, the fruit pastels ones. Yeah, I've had the fruit pastels ones. They're not bad. They are not bad. Right. This is why I wanted to start the stream an hour early, because we've got basically 3 1-hour 10 and 1-hour 20 bits, and then we've got Par Penzance somewhere in the middle. So we've got a lot to cover, and that's why I thought, you know what, I have the opportunity to start an hour early, so I'm going to start an hour early. Right, and this is where we're stopping. Soldier K, methinks Matt is no longer taking this scenario seriously. Not really. No, not when we've got to minus 6,000. I think it's just, yeah, let's get to the end of this one and move on. I've made sufficient mess of this one. Well done, that was challenge one, but you persevered! Yeah, I just missed out on the gold, on the glod there, Moggy, you're quite right. Apparently, I'm not getting any XP, but I got an achievement! Woohoo! apparently, we're up over 50,000 total views on Twitch, that's epic. Well, as long as it was enjoyable to watch, Ravinthes, that is kind of the point. We got minus 8,000 in the end. Well, I think I scored zero, according to this. I think I scored zero, not minus 8,000. It says I scored zero. So I'm going to go with zero being my score, not minus 8,000. And Finch Darling thinks it's a dog. That's probably not bad. When will I be playing the Riviera next? Right now. folks, right, let me go and set that up. I'll be right back.